Hey guys, I'm wearing my lucky bracelet today, so I hope this video goes right. And so we got this today. And can you guys guess what it is? Please get please get the camera facing the name. It's called Stigamolic Brickle! With Stiggy, we have Dr. Wu and a guard. And let's look at the cool features on the back. The guard has a gun, and Dr. Wu has the losing his cup thing. So, Dr. Wu has his losing his cup thing. Stigamolic breaking out. The guy's about to get the Stigamolic. And so the gate can lift up. He can knock out the window. Dr. Wu's sitting at the desk, examining some stuff, and he breaks through that.
Okay, Brennan, well, should we start building or what?
Actually, guys, I'm sorry, but we already have built it. I am very sorry for that, guys. So we've already got the set built. We built it earlier on today. Okay, so let's see. We have our moving up gate, and we have some high voltage thing right here, which is pretty cool. Oh, we have our Stigamolic. He has four horns on the back of him.
Wait, what?
He has his four spikes right here. That you put
Let's
in
see.
Back.
Cool.
And I just love their little fingers. It looks so cute.
30 minutes, 39
minutes, 40. So we're gonna get our characters. So we have Dr. Wu, but he's not holding his cup because it's up here in the corner of this window. It's been 55 seconds, dum dum. So we have our little figures. We have our guard with a gun, and Dr. Wu is kind of old a little bit. But it's kind of rude to say he's old. He has kind of a scrunched face if you look right here, but right now we have him on his happy face. And we have Gray's coat just with a black with a black shirt on. So yeah, our characters right there. All of our characters. Now let's take a look at the cage, and then next we will do the science lab. So it is a Kinect, and with extra pieces, I took this and made it a remote control. Like there's like a tracking implant in the Stigamolic, and Dr. Wu can press a button, and the Stigamolic will get shocked if it tries to do something. So that's pretty cool. Now for our science lab over back here for right now. And let's look at this. So see, this is pretty cool because, one of my lights fell off the science lab. So we have like some moving things right here that can move, of course. And we have like two double things right there. And we have some red lights, which are really cool. And you can like take it off the science lab and make it look like bigger, like some Tom Shrek's breakout from Jurassic World 1. What? I don't care. Stop telling me, Lizzie. So, pretty cool. We have some lights here and our moving gate, which is pretty cool. And I love these kind of bricks that we used for it right there. They're really cool, actually.
Sorry about the music. It's just in my brother's room. And
it's fine. That's actually helping. Guys, it's actually helping because I really want that. So, we have like some like treads right here. So, actually, if we get a gyrosphere, we can like run it up through here. Like he's trying to escape, like they're trying to trick down the Stigamolic in here. They can like run a gyrosphere up through here and like run it through and trick this guy into coming in. And then he's stuck in the pan like when they launch down the door like that. So we have our red lights here, which is really cool, like a siren or something. And there's where it connects with the laboratory. So let's move on to the laboratory. And right here we have where the Stigamolic breaks in right there. And he can fly up right there, and that will fly up like that. And there's a computer right here with his skull, inside of his skull, and two eggs, as you can see. Which is really cool, actually, considering that it had it's gonna have babies, I think. And up here we have some lights and a railing. And we have a ladder that our guard was like hooked up to. And we have a calendar right here, which I really like. because like we have a dinosaur calendar. And we have Dr. Wood's mug right here, and we have a window like where the like, the people who are visiting Jurassic World. It's like I put this. Yes, Lizzie.
I'm just.
Stop. Okay. Stop. So it's so really weird. Cool.
This I want to go say hi to Brooke.
Can you film the rest of this, Lizzie?
No, so guys, it's pretty much too long.
Pretty much it, and we have an antenna right there. So that's pretty cool.
Brookie!
Bye, guys.